Good morning, and welcome to the Pines Bridge Transitions Graduation 2023. Please remain seated as we welcome our graduates. Abigail LeBee, Wappinger Central School District. River Joe Casey, Carmel Central School District. Shanasia Fry, Peekskill Central School District. Please welcome Peekskill graduate Shanasia Fry as she recites the Pledge of Allegiance. If you can, please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, Shanasia. For those of you who don't know me, I am Eleni Parisi, the principal of the Pines Bridge program. I am honored to stand before you today to welcome you to the 2023 Pines Bridge graduation. This is a monumental event for our students and their families. With us today from our BOCES family, we have Dr. James Ryan, the PNW BOCES Chief Operating Officer. Assistant Superintendents, Mr. Louis Riolo, Dr. Lynn Allen, and Mr. Todd Curry, and Director of Special Education, Dr. Nicole Genexi. From our Board of Directors, we welcome PNW BOCES Board President, Mr. Richard Krebs. Board members, Catherine Lilburn, Tina McKay, and Mary Kay Nielsen. This milestone event will always be cherished by our graduates and their families. The students have worked so hard and overcome so many obstacles over the years at Pinesbridge, and we are so proud of them. Now it is my pleasure to introduce PNW Chief, BOCES Chief Operating Officer, Dr. James Ryan. Please welcome him as he shares his opening remarks.
Thank you, Eleni, and good morning, everyone. Appreciate the invitation, as always. The festivities here this morning are really central to our end-of-year program at Putnam Northern Westchester BOCES, and as I've said many times each time I've been here for this event, there's nothing like a Pinesbridge graduation. And you'll see this morning, as we go through the program, the partnerships that have been developed here are really so special. The relationships between our faculty and staff and the families, the component district representatives, the community in general, is such a special one. And I just want to thank the leadership of our Special Education Division and Ms. Parisi and staff here as well at Pinesbridge for creating such a nurturing and loving environment. It'll be evident here this morning, but it's evident to me and others every day as we see the students arrive in the morning and go through their program and then exit at the end of the day. You know, special things have happened here in Pinesbridge. And over the years, I've seen students evolve, grow, develop through a series of activities that are social and interactive and just so positive. And again, that combination of support and enthusiasm that's generated by our Pinesbridge staff to the community, to the parents and families at home is really very special. And as these young women go through their transition and move to other opportunities that are now in front of them, I'm sure they'll look back and the families will look back at really special experiences that have been offered here at Putnam Northern Westchester BOCES and specifically at the Pinesbridge School. Today is really a special day for me because some of you know that I'm graduating as well. I'll be finishing at Putnam Northern Westchester BOCES on June 30. And it reflected as I came in and I had a chance to talk with River Joe's dad he reminded me that I've been with River Joe now for 14 or 15 years. So I've been in education for 49 years and I've interacted with thousands of students and families. But there's one student that I've spent the most time with, at least officially, in terms of my role and responsibility. And that's River Joe Casey. So to River Joe, wish you the best. And to Ms. Fry and to, I won't recognize all, and Estasia as well. The programs that we've offered here, I hope, have been wonderful for you as we move forward. The opportunity for us to kind of celebrate today is very special. We're joined here by our Putnam Northern Westchester board, as you heard introduced, our board president, Mr. Kreps, our vice president, Mrs. Lilburn, Mrs. McKay, and Mrs. Nielsen. Just the opportunity for them to be here this morning and to support our programs as they always do is really very special. So thank you so much for that. I'm just going to close by just saying thank you to the special education leadership and the direction that they've set and for the passion and enthusiasm of our Pinesbridge staff. You'll see it unfold here this morning, but I just want to make sure I don't miss that opportunity to thank them for everything that they've done and for everything that they offer to our many young people who are in this program and to their graduates here this morning. The last thing I'll say, though, is that we have a lot of special people who have been invited here this morning. And, you know, for good reason. You always, you know, you don't miss a beat by inviting the superintendent and the board and so on and so forth. But there are three special people here today that I think deserve incredible credit and recognition. We're invited honorees, but there are three heroes here today that I want to say have done an incredible job, and that's Miss Leota, Miss Gardner, and Miss Grainer. So, just want to say the time that you've spent with these three young women, as well as with the graduates that are from our Sunshine program, has been really special. And we really want to thank you for the time you've spent in making such a difference in the lives of these young students, as well as the impact you've had on their families. You've been so supportive. You've been there for many, many years with them. And I'm sure it's a special and a kind of a bittersweet day for you as well. So thank you for all you've done. I'd like to introduce and invite up to the podium our board president, Mr. Rich Kreps. Richard.
Thank you, Dr. Ryan. Certainly I'll be brief. One of the things that Dr. Ryan has tried to give everyone is to be brief when you're up at the microphone. And he said if Abraham Lincoln could do the Gettysburg Address in under 2 minutes, you better be off that stage. So I will try to be brief. Just a few welcoming remarks. We really want to welcome you to our campus today for such a glorious day. This is a great day for our graduates' family, and certainly for the staff to see how they've fulfilled the educational needs of our graduates today. You know, Jim Valvano, who was a coach, many years ago, passed away from cancer, and he gave a great speech. And during his speech, he said, you really need to do three things every day. He said, you need to laugh, you need to cry, and you need to love. And this building, this campus, but especially this building, the amount of love that is portrayed here is phenomenal. And I think the graduates know that as well, that they are always, every day, thought of and loved. And what's better than that? That's probably the greatest thing you can do. So I want to welcome everyone. I want to thank my board members for being here. I know Frank Schnecker, Michael Simpkins could not be here today. But there are four of us here today, and I'm sure I missed some. Who did I miss? Jennifer Rosen. Yes, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Jennifer. So there is seven of us, and we're so proud of the staff. We wish Dr. Ryan well. We will be welcoming our new district superintendent July 1st, who is Neil Boyle, who is already a BOCES person. So we're going to move on, move up, and just keep doing what we do. We like to consider ourselves the premier BOCES in the state of New York, and we strive every day to be that. So thank you so much for being here.
Thank you, Dr. Ryan and Mr. Krebs. Our graduate students, along with their teachers, will be sharing some words with you. Please welcome Shanesia Fry with her teacher, Bryna Gartner, River Jo Casey, and her speech teacher, Ms. Bernadette Coyne, and Abigail Libby with her teacher, Connie Lyota.
Shanesia has been a student at Pinesbridge School for 12 years. During that time, she has touched the hearts of so many. Shanesia learns new things quickly. She is almost always pleasant and cooperative. She is affectionate with familiar staff and enjoys interacting with her classmates. She has a great sense of humor. When she is a bit willful, it's her way of letting us know her likes and needs. Shanesia loves going to BJ's to shop and to other stores in the community for scavenger hunts. She also enjoyed going to various special trips with her friends in the other transitions classes. She especially enjoyed visiting the horses at Sky Blue Stables. Shanesia loves being outside on the playground. She loves drumming both there and in music class. Shanesia, we will truly miss your beautiful smile and contagious laughter. We wish you all the best with your next chapter.
I will miss coming to school at Pinesbridge. I will miss all the friends I have made. I would like to thank all the staff that has helped me over the years. I would like to thank my mom and grandma and all my wonderful family for all their support and love. Congratulations to all the graduates.
Who is River? R is for always being responsible. I is for always including everyone. V is for her vibrant smile. E is for her eagerness to work independently. And R is for her readiness to learn new things. River, we wish you the best.
Hi, my name is River Joel Casey. I came to Boulders when I was 12 years old. I've been in Transitions when I was 16 years old. What I love about BOCES is working at my worksite search are Support Connection, Play Connection, and Acme. My favorite worksite is Support Connection because I like office work. I've made a lot of friends here. I like hanging out with Tommy, Abigail, Chris, James, Albert, and Colin. I love all the trips we took with all the classes, especially a trip to the Renegades game. I would like to thank Ms. Montez, especially Ms. Kanye, for being a good teacher. I also wanted to thank Ms. Almiso, Ms. Allison, Ms. Teresa, and Ms. Stephanie, and Ms. Corinne for helping me. I would also like to thank Ms. Rebecca for being a good counselor. I want to thank my mom, my dad, and my brother Riley for taking care of me. After graduation, I will be going to Successful Learning Center and extended family. I will be taking classes to help me learn more. I am excited about that. I will miss everyone in BOCES. Thank you and goodbye.
Well, that was a hard act to follow. That being said, it is my honor to introduce you to Abigail LaBee, who Eleni is going to have a hard act to follow after this. This is Abigail. A is for always thinking of others. B is for being the best you can be. I is for having so much independence. G is for gaining confidence. A is for being artistic. She's really artistic. I is for being an individual, and L is for always listening to your friends. She's a great friend. Abigail, we will miss you very much and wish you all the best, and let's let everybody know how you feel.
Right here. Hello, everyone. My name is Abigail LaBee. I've been at BOCES for 2 years. I enjoy my time at my work sites. Some of my favorites are Launch and Once Upon a Child. I got to be independent at these work sites. And at Launch, I had no staff there with me. I learned about different instruments. In Mr. B's music class. My friends have made me feel welcome here, and I'm sad that I have to leave this school. I would like to thank my teacher, Ms. Connie, and my speech therapist, Ms. Stephanie, and Ms. Coyne. My counselor, Ms. Rebecca. They really helped me realize how independent and confident I can be. I would also like to thank my mom, my stepfather Dennis, and my brother Ryan. They gave me the confidence and strength to do things I was afraid of to do in the past. I'm hoping to be a graphic designer in the future. I would like to make phone wallpapers of animals for people to enjoy. I hope I have a chance to visit and say hi to everyone. I will miss all my friends and teachers. Goodbye, everyone.
certainly is a hard act to follow. Thank you, Shanasia, River, and Abigail, and to your wonderful teachers. I think I could speak for everyone when I say I do hope you all come back to visit us. Let us take a walk down memory lane. Please enjoy our graduate tribute video.
I hope you never lose your sense of wonder. You get your fill to eat, but always keep that hunger. May you never take one single breath for granted. God forbid love ever leave you empty-handed. I hope you still feel small when you stand beside the ocean. Whenever one door closes, I hope one more opens. Promise me that you'll give faith a fighting chance. And when you get the choice to sit it out or dance.
Everything's alright when you're with me. And I, you're my favorite thing. Oh, the love that you bring. Well, it feels like I've opened my eyes again. And the colors are golden and bright again. There's a song in my heart, I feel like I belong. Cause it feels like I've you came along.
Take a virtual trip to the Sunshine Children's Home in Ossining, New York, to hear some words from Shannon Gaynor, teacher of our Sunshine graduate students, who celebrated their graduation this past Wednesday.
The end of the school year always brings a mix of emotions. We feel proud of our students for all they've accomplished, excited for what awaits them, and sad to say goodbye. If you can believe it, this year our classroom will be feeling all of those emotions for five students. Today, the Pinesbridge at Sunshine program honors Alex Galstian, Livy Masri, Avi Mayer, Elhadi Sek, and Devorah Spitz. Alex is a student who brings a sense of calm to everyone around him. He's always so sweet and has the most heartwarming smile. He never lets anything get him down and cheers up anyone who's having a bad day. Livy is a fan of great literature and loves hearing stories read aloud. He's a wonderful friend and is always laughing at the inside jokes in the classroom. We will miss his marvelous smile and how he always looks so debonair with his favorite newsboy cap. Avi is our classroom firecracker and never fails to bring exciting energy wherever he goes. We can always rely on him to greet us with unbridled enthusiasm and joy. We'll miss him very much and we hope he visits often. Elhadi is the classroom prankster, though his pranks are always well-meaning and fun-loving. He elicits joy in everyone he meets, and he's a pro at playing an instrument we call flamingo bells. He has a positive impact every day, and we will miss his incredible smile. Devorah is one of our most caring and kind-hearted students. She's always looking after her brother and the other kids in the class. She loves listening to the tambourine and singing our morning meeting songs. She's someone everyone can rely on to bring happiness to all the students and staff. While we can't believe this school year has come to an end, we are so thrilled with everyone's accomplishments and achievements. Alex, Livy, Avi, Elhadi, Devorah, and to all the Pinesbridge students, congratulations on your graduation.
Everybody. We would like to take this opportunity to recognize some of our community partners who have been so welcoming and supportive of our students. First of all, we would like to recognize Carmen Lupercio, Quinn Treadwell, and Alfonso Torres from McDonald's. This spring, our students were given the opportunity to visit our local McDonald's and experience what a day in the life is like for a McDonald's employee. Our students practiced taking orders, even through the drive-thru. It was quite amazing. Running the drive-thru and also learned how the food is made. This opportunity was so valuable to our students, and we are so thankful to Carmen, Quinn, and Alfonso for making it possible. We wanted to say thanks.
We would also like to extend our gratitude and appreciation to Al Avitable, Maria Marks, and Bill Marks from the Yorktown Lions Club. The Lions Club has been visiting Pinesbridge for years during the holidays. As you can see from the photos above, they bring Santa and all his friends with him. It seems every year there's a new addition to the cast of characters. It is a joyful event, and the students and staff look forward to it all year. The Yorktown Lions Club also very generously donated funds to Pinesbridge for classroom supplies and to update our multi-sensory room. We are so grateful for their partnership.
It's now the time we've been anxiously awaiting, the distribution of awards. Families, please feel free to take pictures as your child receives their diploma. Please welcome Dr. Ryan and Mr. Krebs to present each graduate with their diploma and certificate of merit from New York State. River Joe Casey, Carmel Central School District. Yeah. Shanasia Fry, Peekskill Central School District. Abigail LeBee, Wappinger Central School District. And now honoring our Sunshine graduate students, Alex Galston, New York City. Yitzchak Masri, Kiryas Joel Village School District. Abraham Meyer, Lakewood Township, New Jersey. Elhadi Sek, New York City. Devorah Spitz, New York City. Congratulations to our Pines Bridge class of 2023. In keeping with our long-standing tradition, we will now enjoy our staff song led by Jessica Phytros. This is Me from The Greatest Showman.
Stranger to the dark, hide away, they say, 'cause we don't want your broken parts. I've learned to be ashamed of all my scars. Run away, they say, no one will love you as you are. But I won't let them break me down to dust. I know that there's a place for us, for we are the
drowned in mine. This is brave, this is bruised, this is who I'm meant to be, this is me.
Today was not possible without the help of some very important team members. A special thank you to our graduation committee who worked tirelessly behind the scenes from decorations to program arrangement. I'm so grateful for their dedication and eagerness to make today perfect for our graduates. Louisa Polisi, Rich Marshall, Maureen O'Shea, Marietta Pigeon, Rebecca Roper Eckstein, Lisa Delacourt, and Nicole Galderisi, and Tony Stiller. Our amazing graduate teachers who have equipped our students with the skills to be successful as they begin the next chapter in their lives. Bryna Gartner, Connie Lyota, Bernadette Coyne, and Shannon Gaynor. Jessica Feitros for leading our staff song, and to the staff members participating, staying after work hours, practicing and watching tutorials to learn all the signs. Thank you to our Creative Services Department, Trisha Herbold and Ed Catapano, for all their efforts in creating our wonderful PowerPoint presentation, videos, program, and invitations. To our O&M staff for their patience and diligence in setting up and organizing our space today, Phil Novian, Tommy Barker, and Darwin De La Cruz. I would like to thank the parents who are with us here today and have been our partners throughout the years. Our students' success is only truly realized when we have the support of our families. We thank you for entrusting us with your children and for encouraging us along the way. And finally, most importantly, to our graduates. We are so proud of all you have accomplished at Pinesbridge. You may not realize this, but you have taught us more than we have taught you. You have taught us what patience, perseverance, and hard work look like. In the words of the greatest showman, no one ever made a difference by being like everyone else. So please remember to always be proud, be confident, and most importantly, be you. I hope you always remember the words your teachers signed for you today. I am who I'm meant to be. This is me. Thank you to everyone for coming today and making this day so special for our graduates. Families, we hope you can join us immediately following the ceremony in the adult dining room for some refreshments. And once again, congratulations to the Pinesbridge class of 2023. River Joe Casey. Shanasia Fry. Abigail LaBeouf.